Global African Diaspora Representatives, in collaboration with the Ministry of Foreign Affairs and Cooperation of the Republic of Mozambique, proudly announced the launch of the establishment of the African Union African Diaspora 6th Region High Council. This historic, momentous occasion took place on 11th July 2023 in Maputo, Mozambique, coinciding with the celebration of the 20th anniversary of Article 3Q of the amended Constitutive Act of the African Union. The launching ceremony was presided over by the esteemed Minister of Foreign Affairs and Cooperation of the Republic of Mozambique and started with a warm welcome statement by the Maputo City Council on behalf of the Mayor of Maputo. The Pan-African Rootssynergy Maputo Roundtable was organized from July 10 to 13, 2023. Distinguished guests, including speakers from diplomatic missions, United Nations Permanent Forum on People of African Descent, AU ECOSOC Standing Committee, African Development Bank Group, AU Civil Society Organization, Global Organizations for Reparatory Justice, amongst CARICOM Reparation Commission, National Reparation Commission, NL, and NCOBRA, the Kingdom of Kush, African Diaspora Union, African Business Information Bank, Global African Sheroes Union, Balanta Society, Rastafarians Representation, Teaching Artists Institute, 6th Region African Diaspora Alliance in Tanzania, 6th Region Diaspora Caucus International, African Roots and Heritage Foundation, African Europe Women's Movement, Sophie Delos and African diaspora organizations from across the five continents and diverse array of participants from countries within the continent and beyond, as well as media representatives. Additionally, during the 5 days, many high-level participants joined the event online. The African Union African Diaspora 6th Region High Council aims to strengthen collaboration and promote development initiatives between Africa and the diaspora. This council recognizes the significance of harnessing the collective power and resources of the African diaspora to drive socio-cultural and economic progress, poverty eradication, education and scientific research, healthcare, digital and technological advancement and sustainable development within both Africa and the diaspora, reparatory justice for the crimes against Africa and African people in context of the transatlantic slave trade, slavery and colonialism, as well as the right to return, aspects were issues of high importance. During the launch event, a significant milestone was achieved as participants also established the African Diaspora 6th Region Development Agency, ADDA. This agency will serve as a vital vehicle for driving development initiatives in both Africa and the diaspora by fostering collaboration and leveraging resources from various stakeholders. This agency will play a pivotal role in advancing socio-cultural and economic progress, poverty eradication, education and healthcare, scientific, digital, technological and sustainable development within the African diaspora. The presented draft legal framework on behalf of the AU ECOSOC in context of the 20th reserved seats for the diaspora has provided opportunities for further exchanges with African Diaspora High Council's representatives. The launch of the African Union African Diaspora 6th Region High Council marks a historic moment in our journey towards unity and development. We are grateful for the support and commitment demonstrated by the African Union, in particular AU ECOSOC and the African Development Bank Group, the Ministry of Foreign Affairs and Cooperation of the Republic of Mozambique, and all our esteemed partners. Together, we will work towards a brighter future for Africa and the diaspora. The African Union and its partners remain dedicated to upholding the principles outlined in Article 3Q of the amended Constitution Act of the African Union. This historic event serves as a testament to their unwavering commitment to unity, progress, and development within the African diaspora. Thus, three important statements during the closing sessions. For media inquiries or further information, contact Secretariat Facilitators African Union African Diaspora 6th Region High Council. Email admin@auadshighcouncil.com. The African Union is a continental body consisting of 55 member states that work together to promote unity, peace and development in Africa. Through various initiatives and programs, the African Union strives to address pressing issues and uplift the lives of African citizens. The African Union African Diaspora 6th Region High Council is a platform established to strengthen collaboration and promote development initiatives between Africa and the diaspora by harnessing the collective power and resources of the African diaspora. This council aims to drive socio-cultural and economic progress, poverty eradication, education and scientific research, healthcare, digital and technological advancement, and sustainable development within both Africa and the diaspora. For more information regarding the Maputo Roundtable, visit www.panafricanrootssynergyroundtable.com.